Prince William and Kate Middleton laughed when they heard a parenting joke at one event they attended. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge stepped out together to attend the Royal Variety Performance at the London Palladium, hosted by Ramesh Ranganathan and Rob Beckett. According to Hello Magazine, when the royals were introduced to them, the topic quickly turned to Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis. Ramesh, who is also a father of three, shared a parenting joke that Kate and William seemed to appreciate. He said he guessed they felt the same way he did every morning, thinking, why did we do this? When they see their kids' little faces running into their bedroom each morning, which caused the couple to laugh and nod. Although Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis were not present at the evening out, Kate reportedly said their children were excited about where they were going. They were interested in the dancing and singing part. In fact, they even asked if they could join their parents. But Kate turned them down and said, not on a school night.